To repair the game files for your Stalker 2 Heart of Chernobyl, depending on whichever platform you're using, in this case I'll be doing it on Steam, you need to click on your game and then just look for the option to repair the files. Usually you just need to right click on the game like this, or click on the three dots or three lines next to it, move to properties, and then in the install files on Steam you can verify integrity of your game files right here with that button.